response measures to large-scale earthquakes. There were various harsh conditions to overcome to build such a road going across Tokyo Bay. The endeavor was referred to as the Apollo Project of Civil Engineering for its extreme difficulties. With the collective wisdom of engineers and geologists at the time, numerous innovative technologies and verification advanced the Aqualine construction.
The